What's up, everybody? I am Mongoose, you are awesome, and I have been thinking a bit about how Visionary Games can sustain Project Phoenix Rising monetarily. As we all know, Epic royally boned the business model for Paragon. Their first mistake was hooking us in with a MOBA, leading many of us to attempt to support the game by buying Founders Packs, only to completely change everything, leaving some people feeling betrayed. After that came every gamer's worst nightmare, the random loot box. They would design a great skin for your favorite hero, prompting you to drop a chunk of change on a shitload of keys and crates. If the stars aligned, and you were incredibly lucky, you would get yourself a skin you don't like for a hero you didn't play. The real kick in the dick is that you'd be happy about it, because at least it wasn't another fucking rep boost. Anyway, I'm sure Visionary has learned what not to do from Epic, but they still need a way to monetize their work in order to sustain an evolving game. Well, it's a good thing to have the old man Goose in their corner, because I thought of what is probably the greatest idea that anyone has ever had, ever. In-game advertising space. That's right, go full NASCAR with this shit. Sell out harder than Nickelback to the highest bidder. This tower is pretty damn cool, but it looks like it's missing something on the top. There we go, an ad for tampons. This free-to-play game brought to you by the Tampax Tower of Power. But why limit yourself to the environment? There's plenty of ad space on the masters themselves. Take a look at this cool chick in a hooded trench coat. You're going to be staring at her back the whole time you play, why not throw an ad for Monster Energy drinks on there? By the time you get done playing a match with her, you'll be like, man, I could really go for a pipeline punch right about now. Monster loves to sponsor gaming shit, because you know who really needs giant cans of sugar and carbs? Gamers. Take a look at Worden here. Where you see a shield, I see a billboard for Trojan condoms. Worden, protector of the faithful and defender against STDs and unwanted pregnancies. Hell, you can just cut right to the chase and turn this guy into a peanut M&M. Visionary would be rolling in that sweet, sweet Hershey's cash in no time. They could even let companies pay to have their own mascot in the game. I'd play Mr. Clean if he had a cool ability set. While I am, of course, joking, I do want to remind everyone that gaming companies need and deserve to make money from their product. Whatever Visionary decides to do, we should keep an open mind and let them have the reins. Unless they try to lock shit behind random loot crates. Then we'll all link hands and spinning clothesline their asses. I'd love to stay and chat some more, however, in the process of making this video, I came up with another insanely great idea. Selling ad space on the backs of tombstones. I'm gonna be rich, bitch!
Mangoose!
If you want to see more of what Visionary has been up to, check out the links on the left and the right, and check out in the comments below for their Reddit, and I think I'm just gonna post the Reddit this time. Check out their Reddit, man!